one of the things that I have done ever since I learned it, my second year teaching, is something called a care circle. What it does is it consists of three core elements: a greeting, a share, and an activity. And you're, if there isn't a pandemic, you're sitting in a circle, and everybody greets each other. So everybody feels noticed. You have that eye contact. You have that connection with each other, and nobody's ignored. And then we go into a share. And the share is one where at the beginning of your care time, like in the year, you start with really low risk questions like, oh, which is better, Burger King or Wendy's, mm-hmm. or, you know, little things like that. But then you can gradually get a little bit deeper, and then you start tearing down the walls in that care, in that community. And you start thinking, you start asking them, what are you proud of? When is a time that you felt challenged? When's a time you were embarrassed? When's a time that you showed how strong you were? You know, like things like this. And the kids take it to really deep levels. And then our third, which is typically the student's favorite, is the activity. So it's a game. And they're having fun in a really random way. So the kids are laughing, they're learning about each other, and they're feeling noticed every single day.